My name is Bill Rieger-Nash. I'm a professor here in the Department of Community Medicine. My doctorate's in exercise physiology, but I have a strong interest in population-based health. It kind of came from that, honestly. I served in the West Virginia legislature and got more involved in policy there. I also have a master's degree in educational psychology and one in political science from the University of Hawaii. And I like to remind people I also have an undergraduate degree in French, and I even taught sailing for 10 years in Hawaii. I think public health is such a keystone to our society today. And for me, it really embodies helping people to live their lives more fully. Now, I do have a strong passion for holistic wellness. I also have a strong passion for social marketing, trying to get the word out. But whatever we can do to help people cut through the clutter of their lives in order to live their lives more healthfully is what I see public health is about. We're very fortunate here at West Virginia University to have a wide array of very talented students. Now, I have to say I'm particularly biased toward these talented people from West Virginia that we get here at the university. Now, we have talented people internationally coming, nationally and internationally coming from throughout the nation, throughout the world. And it's really great to see people come together, learn to work together, to appreciate each other. But I'm really pleased to see West Virginians be willing to address these public health problems. Because if we can get West Virginia residents here learning these advanced skills, I think they're more likely to stay here and work with solving these problems. So I think it's been a wonderful experience to have the opportunity to work with such a wide array of professionals in training here and see them develop the skills so that we will no longer continue to have such a toxic, obesogenic society, but we'll have one where people can live their lives much more fully. Teaching and working here in the Department of Community Medicine, I think it's been really a spectacular part of my life. And I get tremendous satisfaction out of working with these young professionals in training. As somebody who's kind of a little bit further along in my career, on a daily basis, I learn from our students. And we come to a problem, we work on a problem together, and we find that their insights are able to complement some of the insights that I have and maybe some of the experience so that we can end up addressing problems in a much more effective and systematic fashion. So it's really quite exciting to work with these young professionals, these bright young people who are really committed to doing something worthwhile.